book that my friend recommended to me.
I can do a search on the catalogue for you if you like. Do you know the title?
I'm not sure the exact title, but the author's John Bishop.
Okay. This catalogue I'm using at the moment, you can also use at home. The address is on the back of your library card.
Oh, that's great. It says we've been coming all the way out here.
Sorry, that's not in our library at the moment. But I can order it into this branch for you if you like, for a charge of $1.
Yep, that's fine.
Okay, do you have your library card?
Yes.
By the way, if you want to order these at home, you can just do it by clicking on this request button here.
Okay.
You just log in with your barcode number and you'll forward it to them.
Yeah, that's good.
That's all done. It should take 1 to 2 days to come in. When it does come in, how would you prefer to be contacted? Phone, email, or letter?
Email would be good, thanks.
Okay. Is this current email?
No, that's my old one. It's at gmail.com. It's a big
spread. Okay. Okay.
I was wanting something to read over the weekend. I was wondering if you could help me.
Well, we can have a look on the shelves and see if any other books are in
your life. I already had a look over there, but I couldn't see any.
Because he's a crime writer, the shelves in the crime section over here.
Oh, I didn't realise you guys are different sections.
Yeah, just follow me this way. Books here.
That's great, thanks.
This sticker on the spine shows that he's a crime writer. We also have other genres, as you can see here.
Oh.
Would you like me to check those out for you now?
Yes, please, thank you.